but she had the brakes in if you didn't catch it, okay.
I'm sorry.
So Kuro has been poking around with brakes in a lot as of late. Honestly, she's doing quite well with it. This matchup usually isn't fun for the champ, but I think Skyraith has got a lot of matchup knowledge that's going to just kind of reverse that pressure. Curl's going to take the first field phase. Back yourself into the corner. You definitely do not want to do that. Not to the ADC. Into the close combat, a lot of damage there. She knows, like, I've talked to her about this, and she knows the strategy. Basically, you just don't want to get close. But, you know, you can go ahead and get close and just take a random grab.
You don't want to get close.
So this Magius, the attack damage increase helps, so that's a decent choice. That got really grab. That's right. Okay. I would say so. Just getting her started, yeah.
And I feel like she hops less between
Yeah, definitely. And like her Suicune and Scissor, you can exploit some habits. And even on her Grayson, she can have some bad habits. But I think the setups that she is getting with Grayson are nasty. The Ninetail setups are really, really difficult to work with. She had it. No!
The big old fist scared her.
She totally had that.
I know, she totally had it.
Girl, when you feel health on this energy, that is punishable, even if that was unblocked. You really gotta stop doing that, girl. I told her, if she asked me how to improve, and it's like, stop yaying. Like, I get it. It gap closes, and she still has some tendencies from, like, I think Scissor to kind of gap close and stuff, but yeah. She's fought Haruhasu enough to know that, like, you don't want to get close. So why did you get close? She told me herself that she wants to just stay back. Likely changing characters, we'll see what she ends up going with.
What do you want to do for your cheer skill? And
this is not a good matchup for Suicune, and we've told her this numerous times, but we'll see how it goes.
But Suicune.
It's a blizzard. It's a gay tendency, but it works.
This guy has a lot of punches.
Not here locally. Like, Chardy was playing Suicune before Skyraith came on the scene. Yeah, he definitely did. Oh, that's not good. So I think the only Suicune player that's around these days is Rasmus. We only get him on the monthly. Yeah, Curl's kind of going for some panic buttons. She may not know this, but when Champ actually goes into his counter, it's a hide. He can just go. Push him to the corner. Not sure why she's doing it. Oh, okay. Alright, response back. Oh my god. Goodness! Okay. She might if she can land like maybe another jumper or something. Or...
Are you happy?
Oh, she had it. Two rounds that she almost had. All right. Switch it over to player cam. And there's your players. Sky Raisin being a big old bully.
Bully.
So, all right. Well, we'll go ahead and do Picano and Eve.